Lydia. It looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick.
Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father is worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here. Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
We spotted the boy. In pursuit. Oh, looks like he's made a friend.
Your father wants you to come back home.
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know? Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
When we find you, you're going to regret all of this!
Run if you don't want to die!
If they spot me with that light, I'm screwed.
Come on!
Emily Loki!
Am I going too fast for you?
Jump!
We know you're there! Surrender and we'll let you in!
Damn. I've got to find that kid. He has no hope out here on his own. are you, kid? Where are you, kid? Are you hurt? Why the hell did you run off?
I'm fine. I know my way around.
They're trying to kill you, kid. Think about that for a second. Let me help you get home. What's the fastest way underground from here?
There's a sewer portal on the other side of the park.
Then let's go. Run for it! According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors. Those men from the new law use the message to draw in the innocent survivors. Another way. Another way. There are shadows everywhere. Thousands of them. Taking refuge in the stadium, we would never have stayed safe for long. Another way. There are shadows everywhere. Thousands of them. Taking refuge in the stadium, we would never have stayed safe for long. This was the Emerald City once. Not anymore. Friend, he's alive.
What the hell? There's no time to lose. They've already loaded the supplies onto the helicopter. We still need to make a stop at the safe point before returning to base. Let's go.
Now we'll see who has the last laugh, old man.
Gotta get to Ben. Those new law bastards are torturing Ben and feeding him to those damn shadows. I've got to hurry. On days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God. Looks like the building was a refuge when the disease first spread. And now those crazies use it to store the supplies they steal. They're the food supplies that I was keeping in the shelter, and that the soldiers of the city defended with their lives. And now these rebels have them at will. Ben, you... Sit tight, Ben. I'm gonna get you some help. I'll be back as quick as I can. Damn it! There's gotta be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out. If this isn't hell, I don't know what is. The pharmacy is on the other side of the elevators. Get out of my head! These memories! These thoughts! It hurts so much to think about my Lydia. shadows block the way. There's the pharmacy. I need antibiotics and something to close up Ben's wounds. That's everything. Let's get out of here. I better get out of here quick. All this shit.